Hi guys, I'm Jasoni and welcome to the unboxing of Micromax Unite 2 featuring bubble wrap. As you can see, the kind of happiness bursting these little bubbles can give you. There's not a phone in this world that can give you that kind of happiness. So anyway, this is Micromax Canvas. Micromax Unite 2 box. This doesn't have canvas name with it and it is sealed back. It comes with 20 regional languages, as you can see, and this is Unite 2. When did Unite 1 launch? I don't know. Maybe they simply launched the sequel of the phone, because the sequels of their phone tends to be more successful than the original. Hindi, Bangla, Nepali, Urdu, I guess this is Punjabi. I live in India and even I don't know most of these languages, okay, to be honest. Here are some specs. It has 1.3 GHz quad core Cortex A7 processor, 21 Mbps down, 5.76 Mbps up loading, 4.7 inches IPS display, 1 GB RAM, 4 GB internal memory, 5 MP autofocus rear facing camera, secondary 2 MP fixed focus camera, HD playback and video recording, Android KitKat 4.4 out of the box, GPS and battery 2000 mAh, and it comes preloaded with Mad Call app. This is HTC style box, unlike previous Micromax phones. This phone costs, by the way, 7000 rupees, and Micromax is the only brand, I guess, which is giving a screen bigger than 4.4 inches or 4.3 inches, around that price range with respectable specs, as this phone is a quad core MediaTek 6582, if I'm not wrong. This runs on that chipset, which is a pretty decent chipset. It has a Mali 400 MP2 GPU, which can run most of the apps and games. This is the battery, and these are your user guide and various information. Let's look what else is in the box. This is your data cable. Micromax is not cutting any costs here. They are giving you data cable, unlike Motorola, which on the name of cost cutting didn't even give a data cable. These are your earphones. Let's see what kind of they are. Well, these are junk earphones. As soon as I take them out, I want to put them back in. And this is your charger. Let's close the box and let's turn this on. This is a quite slim phone, around 7000 rupees. This, I guess, the slimmest phone that I've used, I guess. Let's take this off. This is mandatory for all the manufacturers that put Android operating system on their phones. Previously it was not compulsory, but now it is. Now here it doesn't say Unite 2, so here it is, all booted up. Yeah, well, I know that this is the Mad app. For this, you can, to know more about this app, you can read my review on it. I did a standalone review of this app. So far the phone's running pretty good without any lags or stuttering. Here are the settings. This is about phone Android version 4.4.2. Eat it. So if you have any question about this phone, ask me through the comment section of YouTube or on my website automatic.com. Visit it sometimes. And that's it for this unboxing of Micromax Unite 2. I hope you found it a little helpful, at least if not enjoyed it. So thanks for watching. And it comes preloaded with Mad Call app. This is HTC style box, unlike previous Micromax phones. This phone costs, by the way, 7000 rupees, and Micromax is the only brand, I guess, which is giving a screen bigger than 4.4 inches or 4.3 inches, around that price range, with respectable specs, as this phone is a quad core MediaTek 6582, if I'm not wrong. This runs on that chipset, which is a pretty decent chipset. It has a Mali 400 MP2 GPU, which can run most of the apps and games. This is the battery, and these are your Hi guys, I'm Jasoni, and welcome to the unboxing of Micromax Unite 2, featuring bubble wrap. As you can see, the kind of happiness bursting these little bubbles can give you. There's not a phone in this world that can give you that kind of happiness. So anyway, this is Micromax Micromax Unite 2 box. This doesn't have canvas name with it, and it is sealed pack. It comes with 20 regional languages, as you can see, and this is Unite 2. When did Unite 1 launch? I don't know. Maybe they look simplest, I guess, the slimmest phone that I've used, I guess. Let's take this off. This is mandatory for all the manufacturers that put Android operating system on their phones. Previously it was not compulsory, but now it is. Now here it doesn't say Unite 2, so here it is, all booted up. Yeah, well, I know that this is the Mad app. For this, you can, to know more about this app, you can read my review on it. I did a standalone review of this app. So far the phone's running pretty good without any lags or stuttering. They launched the sequel of the phone because the sequels of their phone tends to be more successful than the original. Hindi, Bangla, Nepali, Urdu, I guess this is Punjabi. I live in India, and even I don't know most of these languages, okay, to be honest. Here are some specs. It has 1.3 GHz quad core Cortex A7 processor, 21 Mbps down, 5.76 Mbps up loading, 4.7 inches IPS display, 1 GB RAM, 4 GB internal memory, 5 MP autofocus rear facing camera, secondary 2 MP fixed focus camera, HD playback and video recording, Android KitKat 4.4 out of the box, GPS and battery 2000 mAh, user guide and various information. Let's look what else is in the box. This is your data cable. Micromax is not cutting any costs here. They are giving you data cable, unlike Motorola, which on the name of cost cutting didn't even give a data cable. These are your earphones. Let's see what kind of they are. Well, these are junk earphones. As soon as I take them out, I want to put them back in. And this is your charger. Let's close the box and let's turn this on. This is a quite slim phone, around 7,000 rupees.